joint off a friend at school about a month ago. They found it in a wreck with a broken neck down the road. Oh, he should have said no. Mary Sue was a girl I knew. She lived in my neighborhood. Lot the help of a little cocaine. Now she's a single mother with a habit and a son to grow. Oh, she should have said no. Just say no to the drugs that'll pull you down. Jason didn't know what he was facing when he broke the golden rule. You see, some older thugs taught him how to sell drugs on the campus of the grammar school. But one day on the playground, when business was down, he tried some of the drugs that he sold. And that eight-year-old kid didn't know what he did when he died from an overdose.